as I say, this was at 4 o'clock in the morning, and several things struck me. The first thing that struck me was that it felt like a 4 o'clock in the morning poem. It didn't feel in any way triumphant. It felt quite sort of lonely. The second thing that struck me is that it didn't feel like a chorus song. It felt very much like one man's voice. It's not bring us our bows, bring us our chariots. It's one, I shall not cease from mental fight. And any self-employed writer will know that feeling of I shall not cease from mental fight. And it just all made perfect sense, but the thing that really struck me was the first verse. All my life I'd been singing it as if they were statements. And when I saw the words on the page, I realised the scales lifted, and I realised that in fact they're all questions. And the reason he's asking them is because he obviously thinks, the answer could well be no.
Shut up.